In the quiet of a workspace, where human bustle has been replaced by the hum of machines, the glow of a single AI interface breaks the monotony. This is the new frontier. OpenAI's custom GPTs, where every individual can create an AI that bends to their will without writing a single line of code. The potential is immense. As we fix our gaze on this luminous interface, it poses an existential query. With AI this personalized, where does that leave the human element in the fabric of work? This luminescent signal could herald an age where traditional roles evolve or even fade into history. But the implications stretch far beyond the individual. The introduction of the GPT store is set to democratize the creation and distribution of these AI models, opening the floodgates to a new economy where innovation is currency. The GPT store, a marketplace that promises to be a nexus of innovation and commerce for AI models. Here, creators can share their custom GPTs, each one a unique blend of machine learning and personal touch, offering specialized functions for a myriad of tasks. Imagine an ecosystem where the best AIs are not just built by corporations, but by individuals, each bringing their vision to the digital table. And what of privacy in this new age? OpenAI assures that these GPTs are built with privacy at the forefront. Your data remains yours, they say. But in a world where data is currency, can we trust the vault? And in the crucible of development, OpenAI has granted builders the ability to connect these GPTs with the real world. APIs serve as conduits, allowing AI to transcend the digital realm and interact with tangible elements of our lives. They stand as pillars of this new world, allowing these GPTs to reach out and touch reality, booking appointments, managing databases, even shopping online. Developers can weave these APIs into the fabric of GPTs, granting them the power to act, to execute, to become more than just responsive. They become proactive. Imagine an AI that doesn't just understand your words, but can act upon them, turning commands into actions, be it sorting emails or ordering groceries. Enterprises stand on the brink of an internal revolution with these tools. GPTs can now be customized to the granular needs of a company, streamlining operations and offering a competitive edge in a market that never sleeps. Custom GPTs can embody a company's ethos, streamline customer interactions, or turbocharge R&D. Businesses big and small can infuse their operations with AIs that carry the very DNA of their corporate identity, driving innovation from the inside out. But this brilliance casts a shadow. With AIs performing tasks from the routine to the creative, the line between human and machine work blurs. Jobs may evolve or disappear, economies may shift, and what it means to work could fundamentally change. We face the paradox of progress. As our instruments become more refined, what becomes of the hands that once guided them? The societal implications are vast and deep as the ocean. Education could be revolutionized or sterilized by AI tutors. Artistic creation might soar to new heights or plummet, devoid of human touch. Healthcare could become more precise yet less personal. Our legal systems, our economies, our very identities could be reshaped by the hands of AI. This is the future in the making. A future where the boundaries between creator and creation blur in the light of OpenAI's advancements.